2018 Imagine Cup.
Imagine Cup is about celebrating technology achievement and pushing the limits of what's possible.
Try to take a moment to imagine what it would be like to be missing an arm or a hand and interact with the world.
Over the past couple of months, we've been meticulously engineering a solution. We've leveraged several Microsoft Azure technologies, computer vision, machine learning, and cloud computing. So it all starts right here in the palm of the hand with the camera. Now, let's say I want to pick up these keys, for example. No problem. I take the camera and I make sure that it's pointing towards the keys. There's an onboard computer which processes this image and identifies the object. Smart Arm learns the exact way in which you operate it so that when you get a new device, you can upload the data from the old one and download it right back onto the new one. I want to show you Annalisa operating our device for the very first time. With Smart Arm, we hope to bring this exact joy to all amputees around the world. Thank you.
Hello, we're Team Acrylatalk from Greece.
Emma is in pain. You should treat Emma gently and with care.
iCry2Talk is a real-time baby cry translator to image, voice, text, and sign language. The parent records the cry, which is securely uploaded on Azure Cloud. We use a cry detection system to identify if the sound recorded is indeed a cry. Then we extract some features to be used as input for our machine learning and deep learning classification algorithms. iCry2Talk is more than just an app. It's a holistic system based on inclusivity, as we support cry translation using sign language for hearing impaired parents. Accessibility, as we have the digital assistance implementation.
Microsoft Azure Cloud is the center of our project implementation. Guided by the SWOT analysis, iCry2Talk provides a holistic approach with a variety of services compared to our few competitors.
This enables us to even envision iCry2Talk as a diagnostic tool for newborn pathologies such as autism. iCry2Talk is committed in working to understand those who matter the most. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I'm Ken from Mediated Ear.
I'm Kunihiko.
A common misconception is that all people with hearing loss can't hear anything. But actually, many of them struggle to focus on specific sounds or voices. Here's our solution to this problem. Mediated Ear, hear what you want to hear.
Mediated Ear works on any smartphone. Using deep learning, Mediated Ear can isolate any voices from a mixed audio source.
Because I edit my small source files on my quad-core machine.
Using deep learning, it can extract any voice from a mixed audio source containing various noises and sounds. It takes just 0.06 seconds to process 1 second of audio. This enables users to communicate in real time. All you need is a smartphone and a pair of earphones. Since we use Azure, running cost is minimal. Mediated Ear only needs the target person speaking for 1 minute. We want everyone to hear what they want to hear. And Microsoft empowers us to make this happen. Thank you.
It's fantastic to be here at Imagine Cup. It's one of my favorite events of the year. The impact that you all can have is just enormous.
And the winner of the 2018 Imagine Cup World Championship is, from Canada, Smart Arm! Congratulations to Team Smart Arm on winning the title!